State officials are now identifying the woman killed in Thursday's home explosion in Derry as 76-year-old Laura Percival. It happened Thursday morning during the nor'easter. Preliminary information from the state fire marshal says propane tanks outside the home on Goodhue Road exploded after a tree fell on them. A child was also injured in the explosion. Officials say that child is still being treated at a Boston hospital.